stuck in a cultist's body.
Ugh. Yeah, but what a cultist body, eh? Eh?
Ugh, this is so wrong.
Yo, Constantine, I need an exorcism.
Please direct your query to the allocated screen.
I've got a Zara in my head. Fix it.
A backup procedure. In the event of ascension failure, candidates may be temporarily stored with the nearest available Brink host.
So it is your fault. Can't you flush her into, I don't know, that pot plant?
The request must be denied.
I'll bring you a rubber monkey to chew on, eh? Rubber monkey?
Awakening requires a candidate's DNA. Zara has no clean DNA on record.
I know where her body is. I'll be 5 minutes.
For humanity's preservation, the autophage must be controlled and/or eradicated. Zara's body is infected. This DNA must not be preserved.
There ain't enough room in my curly bonds for two.
I am able to delete her lingering consciousness. Shall I commence the deletion?
I mean, deletion sounds a bit permanent.
Shall I commence the deletion?
No. I guess the lone idiot would have to be a temporary dynamic duo. I bet I can get you an uninfected arm. How's that?
This solution is acceptable.
Okay, Zara. You can be my co-pilot.
You didn't delete me.
You can thank my mum on that front. So, should we nip down to the diner to find one of your old arms?
Right. I had to donate them as part of that twisted madman's stupid game.
And that must have been pre-infection. So, we've got a chance.
Really not one of them.
Let's just say that consent was not technically given. And you?
Whatever it took, I just wanted to get to my daughter. Hope.
No good, Jay.
Okay, check the freezer. The pig stored my arm there when I didn't want seconds. Gone? How can they be gone?
It can't have got far, can it? Another grubby level of depravity revealed, but it's a lead.
Ugh, why'd it have to be that creep?
Meat deluge incoming!
It's dinner time.
Oh.
There's a shortcut we can take to the depot. To the right of the well, there's a door.
There is? Bollocks. I jumped down the bloody well.
I made a map. Wanted to know my escape route when I found hope. Not that it matters now.
Down there.
In life, he was your stepping stone to ascension. But he still had purpose.
The guy who wanted to scuff your arm.
To those who hide in the deeper, he acted nice, a reminder that they are not ready. Don't forget to make a wish, Hope.
I wish Constantine could save more of us.
Veiny, brainy tendrils crawling into the flesh. Iris was telling a story of things that hadn't happened yet. It all feels so familiar.
There.
You were the focus of his masochistic desire, my dear. Not Hope.
Better me than Hope, I suppose. Let's just get my arm. wasn't supposed to eat it.
Ah, I hadn't factored in the zombified variable.
Well, that's it. I'm never going to see her again.
We need to regroup and rethink. I know an art gallery that's easily defendable. Is that a note? Hey, read this. Oh, right. Yeah, I've got to read it.
Is that...
Somehow, hope is helping us. Let's not overthink it.
Oh, hope.
Bugging me. I thought they only take one arm.
Yes, but I ran away from Ascension, you know? I came back to talk to Constantine, but that bastard Yongho would only grant me an audience under one condition. But if this all works out, maybe I should thank him. You know what? No, I won't.
Thank you.
Chill. They got to deal with the dynamic duo.